I have drawn four connecting points. Form a square. Inside the square, I start with my image. In this particular case, it's a tree. So I have a rough outline or silhouette of the tree. And now, rather than fitting the tree into the square, I'm going to literally branch out. So each of these limbs now will continue out of the box. This creates a sense of distance.